Welcome to Why Losses Matter. Whether you are an investor, a trader, or a business person, one of the key skill sets that you need to learn is to minimize your losses and maximize your gains. Let's take a look at why losses matter. If you lose 10%, it takes 11.11% to get back to break even. If you lose 20%, whether it's through an investment, a trade, a business deal, you now have to make back 25% to get back to where you were. If you lose 33%, and guys, pay attention to the math now because see how it gets worse as we go down. But if you lose 33%, it now takes 50% to get back to break even. That is really hard, okay? And if you lose 40%, now you have to earn over 66% to get back to break even. And look at this, if you lose 50% on an investment, on a trade, on a business deal, you now have to make back 100% either on that same trade or an investment or a business deal or another one, most likely another one, right? You have to find something else that's going to go back up because something went wrong in the deal you're in. But if you lose 50%, it now takes 100% to get back to break even. If you lose 60, it takes 150. If you go down 66, look at that. Just that drop from 60% to 66% loss increases what it takes to get back to break even by 50%. Instead of making 150, which is really hard, percent, if you lose 60, if you're at 66% loss, you now have to make 200% on your investment, on your trade, on your business deal to get back to where you were. So one of my favorite things to keep in mind when I'm making a deal, making a trade, making a business deal, making an investment is cut your losers, let your winners run. I would encourage you to memorize that, okay? Cut your losers, let your winners run. And if you would like to find out more about how to minimize your losses and maximize your gains, I would highly encourage you to watch my Successful Investor webinar, which is out on my YouTube channel. I will also put the link to that webinar in the description box below this video. And if you are new to my YouTube channel, first off, thank you for being on this video with me, but please subscribe, give me a thumbs up on this video, and leave a comment below. And I look forward to seeing you in the next video.